Okay. Here we go.
On a dark desert highway, a wind in my hair, warm smell of Colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the light. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then they lit the candle and showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She got the Mercedes-Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. Now they danced in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some danced to remember, some danced to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine, he said. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the sweet champagne on ice, she said. We're all prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man. We are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you never can leave. Oh.